Hello everybody. This morning I was on my way to go dumpster dive and I had the pleasure of finding this little thing right here on the side of the road. So somebody had hit this raccoon. Not sure if the meat is going to be good, but I'm definitely going to take the raccoon's hide. So the first thing you need when you're taking an animal's fur is a really, really sharp knife. So the scalpel right here, I just put a new blade on it, and that is ideal. You just need to make sure that your tool is really, really sharp. And this guy already has a couple spots, so it's not a very good sign for the meat, the fact that the flies are around, but we'll see what is going on inside. So you start, there's already a tiny rip in his face and the skin showing, so you start by going down. You want to try to cut only the skin and not into the meat. That's how you end up with a lot of blood. So this is really, really sharp. You have to be very careful. You'll see the meat on the inside and it pulls away from the skin. Kind of, you get a feel for it after you do a couple animals. So once you get it opened, I'm kind of cutting to his throat a little bit right here by accident. So you lift it up and you start pulling away and cutting this in between the skin and the meat. See, the meat is red while the skin is white. I think this is the side that he got hit on. Looking a little rough on the inside there. You want to try to get as much of the meat away from the skin as possible. It'll make for a easier tanning of the hide. Fan of flies. I don't think anybody is, but I'm really not a fan. I found this raccoon, it was completely soft still, which it still is really soft. That's how you can tell that an animal is really fresh, because they harden really fast. You have to get the hide off as soon as possible. Leather. So just so everybody knows, I don't kill animals. I strictly deal with things that are going to be wasted. Otherwise, I don't believe in killing animals to eat, because there's so much waste in this world. Welcome here. You get it a good portion off. Start doing it a little bit with your fingers. It should just go between the layers. It's a little harder when the animal's not totally fresh. So it looks like it's a little busted up inside. Side a little bit when he got killed. is the key.
Thank you.
Onions are super fatty. Yeah, this guy got hit pretty bad. I wish I could eat you, but I eat this one. So there's the raccoon penis bone. Every penis bone is shaped differently. Thank you. Dreamer. No growling. Dreamer. I did not get the tail, but got the face. Maybe if I cut his head off, it could have a skull. That.